I do have some money to spend. I think I spent a lot of it already. Yeah, it's a pre-menu thing. No judgment. What's the point of having a pop-out if it doesn't actually leave the chat? Oh!
You're really not going to like what comes next. I hope you know that.
Don't tell me. Air Cheshire has awful in-flight entertainment and horrendous food.
Think about it.
It's like, leave me alone.
Those things that downed the jet aren't sure just going are. To let us land on their island.
Bayonetta!
You think we can just say, hey, we're here, and they'll bring us a cake?
What was with that camera angle?
But the further down you go, the harder it is to not notice the reality.
Cheshire.
He's eyeballing her because she's all wet. Oh my god. No! No! Bayonetta, how could you? Why is Bayonetta's upper cleavage?
Oh, fuck me.
It's like face shot, face shot. He deserved that. Oh, well, not really.
Welcome to
oh my god.
Fantasy zone.
She's got it. What, I'm driving a missile? Oh, Jesus. No, I have to change. I have to change because this is too hard. I tried it with the other thing. Okay. Let's go. How am I shooting? Whoa, missiles! This game is like everything at once. Don't shoot me, dirtbags. Yeah. Oh, this is sudden change of pace. Oh god, Cerisa's on this with me. Oh, I forgot about that. She screams. I don't like children screaming. Look, dudes, you're gonna have to stop that. I thought the island was closer already, but it's not. Did we get hit? I think we did. Please, blow up. Blow up. Blow up. Blow up. Those missiles are cool. Not exactly sure what I need them for. Oh, wait, don't get hit. Name of the game. It's hard to see those sometimes. Excuse me, bubs. Bubs, please move. An intruder? Oh, that's my doge. Oh, excuse me, buddy. Just gonna spam missiles, I guess. That seems to be working. That's easy making. That's okay. I need lots of silver halos. That island is not getting closer at all. Oh! Whoa, okay. That worked. Ah! That also worked. Oh, hey Jared! What's up? How you doing today? We're just playing Bayonetta. Having a very chill evening. Yeah, I needed those. One of those. I'm on a missile. Oh, we're back to controlling it. Oh, thanks, Valentine. That's the first time ever that my audio has been Valentine approved. Oh, I'm just gonna keep dodging. No worries. Oh, okay. Come on. I hate it when she uses fries. Oh, buddy. Well, buddy. Stop. Stop. That should have worked. I'm just gonna like spam dodge roll. Making me a little bit dizzy. I worry about you guys. Ah! And as soon as you stopped, you started it again. I have no other way to dodge. Because he's very accurate. I think that shot it back at him? Can I shoot missiles? I think I can. I don't have to get a full bar to shoot missiles. Oh, it blew up! Yes! Is your favorite part distracting the helicopter? Oh! Ah! Distracting Dib, you mean the missile pilot? What the hell is that? Ah, Jeebus. What are those? Those are like angels in suits? Or they could be military people? Stop hitting me! Did I see y'all? Oh, good. Finally some people I can just slash. Ah, you bum! Missed my combo breaker! Did you miss the helicopter distracting the pilot? Or the Bayonetta's cleavage distracting Luca? Did you miss that, Valentine? It's like, no, we're all so worried! And then, like, Bayonetta's cleavage gets its own, like, face shot. Buddy, you need to move. Oh, I still have a lollipop. Good! Good! Very good! I'm gonna have to fight more bosses. I'm going to say that, yes. Whoa, I killed that one. Good job. Oh god, is this two? This is two, isn't it? This is three! Oh my god. Might as well have sent eight. I won't shoot any fireballs at me. Hey Metsu, what's up? I dodged that time without even looking. Was not even looking at the screen. Just gonna focus on this one. I think I have to be closer to use my fists. Those giant fists things. I think I'm using them incorrectly. I don't know, they look like they're flying off into the distance. You missed another great cutscene. Like, any cutscene in this game is not fantastic. Sarissa is- whoa! Jesus! Oh my god, you guys are such cheaters! They were working together for that. I'm lucky it's got an auto lock on it though. No, I pressed the. Oh, okay. It does this thing like where if you shoot the boulder enough, it'll fly back at them. I guess I should use this thing since I'm probably going to use my hot shot anyway. It is like a different game. This is not even what I would have expected from a game like this. Like, maybe a cutscene, but not like a full-fledged portion of the game, you know? Like, sometimes they have mini-games that are different style. This is just an amalgamation of awesome. And we did that. We had that cool bike scene, too. That was like a completely different game as well. Oh my gosh, not another dude. What do you want? Yeah, those are hitting him. I think that's fair. Is he shooting out? What is he shooting? I have no idea. Oh, that looks bad. Oh, it's a laser! I've seen that attack before. Is this a different one? Are they like similar ones? Oh, Jesus. Jesus. It's okay. I got this. He's almost down one health bar. I'm just gonna roll around. See if, hope I can get a witch time event. There we go. Yeah, I know, they'd hate for me to get bored playing the same game, even though all of her torture attacks are absolutely freaking amazing. I would not get bored. This is definitely like one of those games that you buy and you keep forever. Oh. It's okay. Where, Dib? You got this. And I even got some health back after that dude died. Gonna go in the water. You can even see Bayonetta at the end of the missile.
It's brilliant, Mummy!
This is on an island? Oh my god! How is she on a missile? Why? I know why we are on a missile. Will Teresa recognize Jean? I wonder.
Welcome to Isla del Sol. Island of wealth and power.
John.
If you've made it this far, that should be enough. You're back to your old self. This is where we finish what was started so long ago.
I guess that's why she's on this one.
A friend of my enemy is also my enemy, be it witch or sage. The Lumen Sages. They were our counterbalance as overseers.
Is she gonna blow up?
Between us, there was a law that Mosley was never to be broken. It stated that the intersection of light and dark would bring calamity to this earth. But 500 years ago, a child was born in clear violation of this tenet. That child was you. 500 years ago. The disaster this caused sent the clans into a spiral of chaos that continues to be felt to this day. You, the half-breed of light and dark, are at the center of that chaos. Allowing you to continue to exist is a danger that cannot be accepted. When the eyes of the world are within our grasp, the power of creation will be awakened. That is why the left eye, our treasured left eye, will never fall into the hands of another. The left eye, our treasured left eye, will never fall into the hands of another. Bayonetta, it is time that this is brought to an end. That you are brought to an end.
You did it.
It is our charge as witches to protect the treasures of the clan by any means necessary. Even if it means burning every inch of this island to a crisp.
That's so accurate. Good job, Luca.
I'm really beginning to hate missiles. You know, I have no idea what the hell you girls got going on here. But you don't mind if I take this off your hands, do you? Get in, Cerecita.
Mommy.
So what you get for monologuing. Them lips! What?
Teresa.
Bayonetta. Time is of the essence. This can wait no longer.
What? What are you doing? You're evil. Well, actually you're not. Date me! I got like 8 health bars and I have 1. Oh, why are you so difficult? Oh god, please don't beat me. I can win this. move I don't quite have. Oh, shot in your face! Ah, damn! I'm all out of pops. Oh, Jesus. That was not fair. You totally changed the camera angle. What's going on? I forgot that they have battles that are all over. Oh my god! What is that? Oh, now she's in hers. She's in her outfit. But she has white hair, so her outfit's white. Oh, Jesus. Where the hell did that missile come from? Ah, don't kill me anymore. Don't do that either. Why can that missile never come when I'm, like, actually pressing the evade button? That window is, like, 2 seconds. Finally, a witch time. She's great at controlling those missiles. Goodbye, cruel world. Okay, so she does a 90 degree turn. Long missile now. Straight out of her outfit, yeah. 2 deaths, but they're quick time deaths. That doesn't count, does it? I don't feel like it counts. I like seeing Jean have the same outfit. It's pretty cool. So freaking aggressive! Chill the fuck out! Be my girlfriend. Alright, be ready for a quick time any second now. Fist, despite the giant summoning circle. Whoa, we're on another missile. Oh, it's a Kamehameha bite. Kamehameha bite. I got it. Yeah, max. Oh god. Ah, Jesus, she's bitten the shit out of me. Don't be good, Jean. Good guys get killed sometimes. If you're not the main character. Whoa, this is beautiful. Oh, we're on a waterfall. How classy. Take that, the boots. Mighty boot. Ah, oh, jeez. Divas. Jesus. No, no, no. No, no. Okay, quick time. Ah, oh, that was like 2 seconds. Punch one, punch. This is so freaking intense. Ah. She got me. That's okay, I think we'll start in the waterfall area again. Hey, don't get bodied! VG! Kelvin, my man! I'm just fighting my arch rival. She's got the same outfit on as me, which is that's why we're fighting. You just can't have it. Classy gal, like, what? Okay, this is weird. Last time we went up here, this is so freaking gorgeous! Look at this! Guys, use your eyeballs! Look at how cool this is! Now I wanna walk on that. Okay, there we go. Back. See that? Aw, of course she's gone on there now. I like this battle because it's pretty intense, it's challenging. Oh, okay. Yeah, is that what happens? Yeah, if you show up in the same dress, it's Mortal Kombat. that's how girl, you know, that's how we roll sometimes. That was awesome! Can I do that? Oh, we're doing the legs. Leg combat. Yeah, finisher! We just, at that point, you just like rip each other's dresses. Then one girl goes home with like half a weave in her hand. Oh, did that count? Yes! Yes! Cool beans! Boot her! Yeah! Oh shit, I forgot about the second one. This is hard, guys. Trust me when I say it's difficult. Okay. What else do I have? What does this do? No, that's not what I need. Can use that. Impregnable barrier. Can use that also. I can just make. Oops. Use the right one. Yeah! Made a lollipop! In the middle of battle. That was something that I needed. But I used the cheap pop too. Come here, dog. Yeah, you're nearly done for. Dare you wear my same clothing? Wow, what a great screenshot! It's not completely obscured by that foundation or anything.
Now it's decided. So it is. The fear is still not gone from your eyes. Fear? The memories you've held for 500 years are the source of your fear. They cloud your vision. But now, you've accepted your fate. That is how you bested me. That is why you possess the most beloved of Umbran treasures. That is why you possess the left eye. We fought for this stone, and because of it, everyone died. That gem brings back so
She's like, ha, got it! Rolls off the building. I win!
That is why the left eye, our treasured left eye, will never fall into the hands of another. I will not stand for the wild ambition of a treacherous Lumen sage who disrupted our age-old balance. Your path ends here!
So she didn't stab Bayonetta, she put the eyeball there.
Do not fear your fate. Stand, Theresa. In the innocence of our childhood, we used to play together as friends. We were. Do not fear your fate. Stand, Theresa. Stand and open your eyes. For with every truth, there is another one to be seen.
That coy smile, she's like, ah. Hooray thought it was all those kicks and punches that bested her. Exactly right.
Sean.
Hey. Ah! Is it over? What? It's not like you don't scare the shit out of me all the time.
Theresa. I don't know whether to shoot you, or to take you to Vegas for good luck, Cheshire.
Give me more credit than that. If you must know where L-U-K-A Luca is concerned, there's no such thing as luck. Only skill.
Swag. Oh my god. Even the cat. Where did they go from there?
You didn't expect me to trust bitches. I mean...
Oh no,
witches.
He didn't.
Did you, Bayonetta?
How's the little one?
Out like a light. But okay other than that. What about you? You really think I'm gonna let myself be seen in public with a girl looking all beat up like that?
Woo! Lollipops! It's my favorite!
I look dreadful, do I?
Huh?
You'll have to learn to wipe that stupid look off your face, or I'll never let you keep chasing me around this world. Got that?
She's like a cat. She just does what she wants.
Now that's more like
you pet her, it's because I let you pet me. You give her a lollipop, I let you give it to me. I let you follow me. So then, so Bayonetta is Theresa, and the little girl is Theresa.
Oh,
so, I'm not entirely sure how they're both existing in the same time frame, but I'm gonna say witch magics. have enough bullets. Yeah. Oh, okay. Was it intentional? Jesus. Alright, I'm gonna get you. Or somebody. Got two bullets. Round over. Yes. Yes, please, I'll take them. You know, physics. I think it's canon that Bayonetta and John get together. Mew mew. Mew mew. Kitties. Meow.
Take care of my babies, will you? Some people may have a thing for the 45s, but to me, these
okay.
Are the real works of
gotcha.
Art.
What should I buy? Techniques? Accessories? Nope. Definitely can't afford none of that shit. Techniques. Heel slide. Witch twist. I don't really want to be a crow. Birds are horrible. I'll buy everything else first. Good idea, Dib. Get together? Giggity. Giggity, giggity, giggity. Yeah, I think they're like that. I think they get like that. Or they're roommates or something. They're very close. It's canon. Canon friendships. Hey, Thunder Lion. How you doing tonight? I see you there, lurking. We just had an amazing battle that defies all kinds of physics. In the water. Let's start. Oh well, alrighty then. Why are we here? I don't remember. I get too distracted with shipping all of the characters together. Aww.
Welcome back, little one.
Mommy, where are we?
It looks like someone's expecting us. Awfully nice of them to roll out the red carpet.
Luca, you need to get one thing straight.
Yeah, I know. I won't look after you, so don't screw up. I got things under control.
What?
Let's go.
Like, zoomed into
Stay
his
next
teeth.
To me, little one. What?
Daddy! It's Daddy!
Daddy?
Of course, Mommy. Can't you hear him? Okay, Daddy, I'm coming. And I'll bring Mommy with me.
Little one, wait!
This way, Mommy!
Little one!
They're both Sarissa, and they can both hear the dad. Daddy? Daddy! Little one! Where you be at?
Cerecita! Bayonetta! Damn it!
Okay. One of these is gonna get ground up.
Hey!
They always get me with that move. Even though he has the preemptive, like, jump back. No! Stop getting me with that move. Damn it, I hate you. Double kick! It's like my favorite move ever. Okay. I got a gold medal! I finally did well! Who are you? Okay, he doesn't know who I am. That's good. Okay, those things did absolutely nothing. Ah, god damn it. I had room for a torture attack. Alright, here we go. Have I seen this dude's? No, but his is nothing new. Ow. Okay. Way to hit them is in the witch stomp. Because then the fire doesn't hurt you. That guy just got a bayonet kiss and he didn't even know it. Does that mean I can go to the giant pillar in the center of the room? Not yet. These are awfully unique statues to be having in, like, a human facility. Ah! You bugger! Is that a witch time? Oh, shit, you got huge. They assimilated each other. Oh. Okay. You didn't get me? This is so intense, I can't even commentate half the time. I'm just like staring, focusing really difficult, really hard. Via automation. What is it meant to do? It's got like a bunch of coffins or vials? Like people. Those look like people can go in them. Hey, Andrea! What up? Why isn't your car buyer person coming? Did they schedule an appointment? You should be like, yo, dude, you suck. Andrea's here. It's time for the party to get started. JK, the party was already crunk. We already had Venom, Metsu, Calvin. I think I'm spinning it the wrong way. Oh, there we go. Is that max?
Yes.
Really, that didn't count as the witch time? No. No, you don't. God damn it. You guys, give me some freaking witch time. You're such cheaters. Oh, Jesus. Andrea, you came at the perfect time. I'm in like the final gauntlet or something. So all the guys are like super difficult to beat. My hot shot. It's always these guys. I hate you both. I get lots of points for dodging them though. No, you don't. God, please die. Yes, okay. Nope, nope. Nope, 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 no, no. And also, you missed a really cute cutscene, Andrea. All the cutscenes are super adorable. Sleepy. Glomp. Andrea, what you doing up? What is everybody doing up anyway? It's late. Y'all should be in bed. It's getting more dramatic. Look, the machine's like starting to engage or something. Please, let me witch time. Aw, fuck you. Yes. She almost got me, but she didn't. Didn't got me. Boots everywhere. Oh no. Oh no. Not this one. Oh god. Oh no. Why did I do this? I didn't mean to. Why, Bayonetta? I'm glad everybody got to see that. One of the more prominent torture attacks. Alright, let's check, because these things are moving now. Countless containers filled with the red liquid are suspended from that giant shaft. It seems that each container's contents are being pumped up to the top of the building. Up to hang out with me! Aww. I love you guys. Sometimes I'm like, I think people just watch streams. I mean, everybody likes to watch streams for different reasons. Like, some people like to turn it on in the background. I know some people are like, we're just gonna listen to your stream while I clean or do stuff. And that's perfectly okay. I don't like these things either, but at least they're less horrible than other things. They're like legs and faces. That's why I step on them aggressively. Ah! If you're good at this game, you could probably use this section to get health.
gonna kick you, I swear. Really? Two more of these guys? Oh, but these ones can be timed. This is so tense, guys. The windows for these dodges are like literally like half a second. This is some... I really would recommend this game to anybody who loves a challenge. This is on normal mode. By the way, there is an easy mode. I could have done easy mode, which would probably be easier. Ooh, ribeye. Who's cooking it? Are you cooking it? Or are you getting it made somewhere? You going to a restaurant? Restaurant? Why are you doing that? That's my main question. Why? What are you doing? Why are you doing that? Alright. That's fine. I'll kill you if you want me to. I'm just gonna keep running because he doesn't even have a health bar. Which probably means it's okay to not. I was gonna say it's okay to not pay him any mind, but obviously he's just gonna keep harassing me. Settle on a target, Bayo, and slice him up. Homemade ribeye. How do you cook it? How do you get your steaks? I always get mine medium. Medium, or if I'm feeling kind of conservative, I'll be like, medium well. I have literally a sliver of health. I'm like Andrea playing Bloodborne. Yes! Let me use those! How do I use you? Ride! Fire, climb out. I'm doing it wrong. I died. Haha, teeny bit of health. Rare! Oh my gosh. Medium rare, medium is good too, though. Dang, you guys are like wolves or something. Rare, that's not even cooked, that's like seared. Okay, I'm gonna dodge him a little bit first, and then I'm gonna jump in the artillery. Oh, okay, I think almost one of those almost hit me. Okay, fire lots of stuff at him. I can just spam the button and fire a lot really fast. I get out just in time to get hit, I think. I can appreciate this way of smoking the boss. It's much faster than hitting him with my hands. Can I just carry one of these with me? Nah, blue rare.
Oh, we blew it up. Shit! I wanted that. You actually aren't good at hitting me, buddy. I can't even dodge your stuff because you're not even accurate. Or semi-accurate, or even close to some kind of resemblance of accuracy. I think most of the time I get hit when I actually jump out and try and dodge. Don't hit me. Thanks. Blue rare, is that actually a thing? Like, it's not even cooked? I had a neighbor one time that used to like eating raw hamburger meat. And that was just way too much for me. I was like, nope. Nope. Negatory. I will not go down the road. I like how we're in, like, an office building. This could be, like, a huge dental office. Is it the moon? Is the moon out? Yes! That means I can walk on the building. Ah, shit, I was looking at chat. Thanks, don't get bodied. JK. Used to be a rare snob, but then I learned more about food. And that it's dangerous to eat stuff like that? If I stay on the middle, I can't possibly get hit, can I? Oh, okay. Ah, there's a barrier. Ew, you're gross, bud. Ew, you're so freaking gross. I hate you. Ah, no, I. Somehow I'm still alive. I'm going to die really quickly, I'm sure. That second one is always more on the dot. Blue rare out of laziness from time to time. Oh my gosh! You guys! You guys must really trust whoever provides you with meat. Yeah, blue rare is not something that I can eat. The only reason that I can't, I don't really mind the taste much, but when it gets to, like, medium rare, sometimes the texture, I can't stand that texture. Dodge the second one, but not really, the other ones don't matter. Actually, I guess the first one mattered there. Really? That did not hit me. You're full of it. Croc full of it. And I also don't like the noises you make either. Finally got me.
He's getting pretty crazy with those weedy things now. I can't hang with that either. I'm glad that I'm not the only one with some. Oh, I know. I forgot about this. We have to go rip out his tongue now. So gross. Everybody look away, it's gross. We're gonna use a magical slice. I appreciate well done. Charring. Yeah, waiting for steaks that long. But everybody else gets their steaks at the same time at the restaurants here, so it doesn't really matter. We have the hibachi chefs at like a Japanese steakhouse, and he's always like, "See you tomorrow, see you next week." If anybody asks for a well-done steak, it's like, "See you next week." I used to be well-done, but then I think you kind of learn to take a couple of risks. Where are we now? We just came in through that elevator shaft. Oh, lady and boobs. I see boobs and ladies. It's you! I can't check her? Normally you can check. There's gotta be a gate to hell. Yeah, here we go. Alright then. We could buy some stuff.
No matter how much you
I want to wear more outfits, but I don't really want to mess up the final cutscene because I feel like the Hyrule outfit kind of messes up the final cutscene. Just a little bit. This is the kind of game where the last thing unlocks. I'll go ahead and get one of these, just because they're pretty helpful. Shit! I can't afford this now. Well, that wasn't long-term thinking in my brain. I can really appreciate a steak that's like, got like a, I don't know, it's hard to say, like a charred exterior, but basically just having stuff in the pan with it when you cook it. Or on the grill, it kind of cooks into the outside, like the seasoning makes it kind of crispy on the outside. I like that. But then it's still like whatever you wanted in the middle. What is going on here? We got lots of things going on here. Mainly, it's that thing. Oh, wow! What the hell? What hit me? Look at that, Andrea. Look how she did. Look how she turns things like a pole dancer. Andrea's the best. Bayonetta's the best. Andrea, you're cool too. I feel like everybody has seen that before. I know Calvin has. What? What do I... Oh, God. Oh, no. What's happening? Am I supposed to be going this way? Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. Okay. Am I supposed to be going... I guess I go up there? Holy cow, this is weird. What did I say? I think I picked the wrong place. Gonna do this. Does that count? No? Where? I was gonna say, where's my thingo? Oh, I see. I have to be on these things. Probably? No. Okay. Thank you. There's another thing over there. And there are doors over there. I'm kind of regretting not buying Crow Within now. Part of the cards. Oh, shit. Really? I should have just fallen off. Well, there goes my path. But I need to get up there and then to that platform. These ones are just popping up. Let's go on these ones. Oh, okay. No, you don't. These ones don't seem to disappear. Oh, it's where I needed to go. Yes! Cool beans! Wait. Bird. This battle music's pretty epic right now.
Too late.
I'm also too late in that case, Bayonetta. I'm having some lag. Those hands are really easy to dodge. I don't know if it's lag as much as I just walking slow. Please, hit it! No, I want to do the diving kick move.
I think we play beach ball. She's so freaking fantastic. Hey, Funky, you didn't miss the stream. We're still rolling. Oh, missed. I think they were playing volleyball and then one hand's missed. Max! How you doing tonight, Funky? No damage. Gold medal. Let me just revel in that a little bit. Mules. Alright, let's go. Am I gonna get crushed? Oh, were we going out? We're going up into space, aren't we? Whoa! Holy Megatron! Is this necessary? Okay, so if I don't dodge his hands, I won't be able to hurt him enough. To move him downfield some. Before we both fall off the edge of the building. Ah! Smashed that! Ah, that was wrong anyway. So much smoke. What did you guys do today on your Monday? Oh Jesus. No, that's where a hotshot would have come in handy, except that I forgot to buy it. I bought the wrong thing. Work. Anybody else go to work today? I like to think that everybody else has a better time at life than me and just does YouTube or, you know, other things. Fun things in the day. I'm gonna whoop somebody's ass. And it's starting with you. You did not just sing that, Dim? Maybe I did. I'm not an excellent singer, but... Aw, that's sweet, Venom. We'll just chill with you. Till you fall asleep. Graduation in 2 weeks, sweet! Are you graduating? What are you graduating from? And with what, I guess? Are you in uni? Platinum, finally. Oh, shit! Pay attention, Dip. Run! Oh god, I'm not gonna make this, am I? How am I supposed to make this? What is going on? I cannot see my character. I'm literally covered in fire. I got platinum too! Yeah! Red liquid is flowing through these cables. It must be pumping into this sphere. So, I think somebody's bringing somebody back. Some kind of creator, maybe? Is that why we're here? To look after the punch to creator? In the nuts? College with a bachelor's degree. In what? What's your major? Do you have a minor? And already I'm going to say I'm proud of you. Jesus Christ, look at this. This is gorgeous. What is this? Where did Sarazita go? Sarasa. Associates. That's still an achievement. Good job.
What a day.
I don't remember dying that many times, but it was a long chapter. God damn it. I'm gonna fucking die. Sweet. Those kinds of professions are hard to get into because they're fun. So, make sure to practice a lot. Practice a lot, make connections. That's how you do good in any field. We're gonna buy a red hot shot first. Do I already have all of those? That seems odd, seeing as I died a lot. Not okay. Whatever. Life happens that way sometimes. Save it. This feels like one of the last chapters. If it's not the last chapter, I'll just play some more.